How to transfer Telegram data to a new phone. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll guide you to transfer Telegram data to a new phone. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's begin. First of all, launch Telegram app on your phone. Make sure that you log into your account. Now tap 3-line menu icon at top left corner and then choose setting option. Simply choose data and storage on the setting option. And as you can see that the text and network uses. So Telegram will automatically sync all your data from the cloud, including your chats, media and setting. There is no need to backup or manually transfer data as everything is stored securely on Telegram service. If you are worried about losing access to your accounts, make sure you have to stay verification enabled for added security. For this, you need to be on the setting page. Now choose on privacy and security. Under security, tap on to stay verification and enable that by setting password. All your saved messages, contacts and group chats will appear as they were once you log into your new device. So transferring your Telegram data is as simple as logging into your accounts. Everything is stored in the cloud, so there is no need for manual backup. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.